Okay, halo, welcome guys, selamat datang di channel Clever Eli, channelnya game-game indie, PC, game free to play, ataupun game Android. Tapi sekarang aku lagi main game-game indie nih. Ini nama gamenya, judulnya The Slow Mancer. Ini game keren, teman-teman, saudara, guys, apapun, siapapun panggilannya, kudu mainin ini game. Ini game adventure RPG. Ada kelasnya juga, ada 3 kelas. Adventure, isometric, tapi isometriknya dia grafis pixel ya, tapi keren guys, asli. Ini harus main pokoknya. Keren lah, The Slow Mancer, dan graf dan unik gitu. Jadi skillnya unik lah. Ada upgrade skillnya, berarti RPG, open world juga termasuk. Karena lumayan mapnya lumayan gede. Oke, langsung aja. Kita sekarang, aku ini sebagai Brian McCreep. You're the man. So much strength. Come on, one more. Okay, dan ini guys nih. There you are, we've been waiting for you. First of all, my name is Brian. Brian McCreep. Rest in peace. You may have heard of me. I am the champion of this kingdom. I am in charge of keeping the people safe thanks to my incredible abilities. I could talk about myself all day long, but we don't have much time. Strange things are happening in the graveyard of Adreart. Namanya Adreart. Skeletons are coming out of the ground and spreading terror. It is the grave digger who has given us the mission to fight and defeat them so that he can return to work as soon as possible. However, I'm facing a problem of personal nature which unfortunately prevents me from taking care of this quest. That's why I'm calling on great adventurers like you. The innkeeper told me that he would find me strong candidates, and I must say that I am quite surprised. Nonetheless, I only need one person for this mission who would like to participate. Okay, ini The Mike the Knight ya. Jadi ada 3 karakter nih. Ada Mike the Knight, ada The Fierce Huntress, and the Mischievous Mages. Jadi ini Mike the Knight nih.
Did you say fight? Oh, well then, that won't be possible. I have a solid armor, but this is absolutely not enough to compensate my weak damage and my total ineptitude to elemental magic. I would be completely useless.
Oke. Okay. Jadi yang Mike the Knight ini lemah sama serangan magic element. Oke. Okay. Ini pasti udah pasti warrior ya. Serangan melee ini udah pasti nih. Ini The Venus Huntress, cewek ya.
Ah, no, not me. I came because I was told that there would be erosions. I have so little resistance at vitality, that's ridiculous. Yes, I have a decent attack speed, but my damage is non-existent. I am not an appropriate choice at all.
Oh, ini Roach. Udah pasti sih, pasti. Pasti kalau Roach, Assassin, Archer mah ngandelin kecepatan doang sih. Jadi akurasi, attack speed. Ini Mage.
The mischievous Mage. My grandfather forced me to come. So, pretend I don't exist, yes? I can cast a spell or two, and they are rather devastating. But as much for me as for others, I am a real public danger.
Okay. Tapi ini don't worry, you will be. Ini katanya bisa ganti karakter kapan aja sih. Tapi aku biasanya kalau yang bridge itu pasti yang main karakter kelas job yang keras-keras sih. Roach udah pernah. Ini apalagi mage nih. Aku jarang jadi mage. Oke, kita mage aja ya.
The Mischievous Mage, okay.
Well, I would have preferred someone else, but we'll just have to make do with. I can see you lacking equipment. Why don't you start by visiting the old Adam Nostrus at the east end of the village and ask him to give you one old to give you one of my old weapons. And then come back to me. Oh, and pick up my protein drink on the way. Chef Jean-Pierre prepares for me. The village is not that big, but I took the liberty of marking these two points on your map. We never know. Okay, how to move? Yap, pakai WASD katanya. Tuh, jadi seperti ini guys. Tuh. Aduh, belum bisa nyerang lagi nih. Begin visiting Adam Nostrus. Oke, kita harus ke Adam Nostrus nih guys. Supaya ada kasih senjata. Alright. Tuh, jadi grafiknya kayak gini nih. Lucu sih, ini unik tuh. Ini rumah-rumahnya nih yang unik nih, lucu. Oke, kita cari Adam Nostrus. Wih, apaan tuh? Kok mukanya... Don't be afraid, sir. I may be repulsive, but I'm not mean. Kok muka, matanya kok ijo-ijo gitu sih? I'm Enric, sir. I am the king's gardener. I'm very important around here. Suspicious. Kita ajak ngobrol satu-satu gitu. I sell the most precious goods. But not to you, handsome. You don't have enough resource. Ya, belagu banget sih lu cewek. Oke, okay, kita cari. Oh, ini raja nih. Hello, young man. Oke, okay, kita ajak ngobrol. Hello, young man. Brian didn't send you get his protein drink, did he? Yep. Aduh, ini banyak. Unik-unik kan binatangnya. Udah, kita ke nih Adam Nostrus nih. Di map udah di itu kan ada pointernya kayak matahari gitu. Prophet of the past. Yee, malah pergi lagi. Tadi dulu mau diajak ngobrol gimana sih?
Hey there, adventurer. Hello. My name is Adam Nostrus. Among many other things, I am in charge of the shrine of the champions of Arach. That is front of you. Brian Mikrik sent you, didn't he? I do keep his old weapons. They are very precious. He is a champion of Arach after all. I should be able to give you something, yes? Let me observe you. I see. Maybe there is... no... Yes, that's for sure. I've got the right weapon for you. It didn't belong to Brian, but I think it fits a profile as... typical as yours.
Ya kan aku mage, jadi kayaknya butuh rod, tongkat.
It's a Slorm Reaper, a weapon that rips the slorm out of defeated enemies. They're usually restricted to champions, but you should be fine. Bring it back to me when you're done, and good luck.
Okay, Adam. Udah dapat tongkat nih guys. Oke, bisa langsung nyerang kan? Oh, lihat tuh. Woi, gokil. Yoi. Untung gak kena ke si Adam.
Ah, the adventurer, have you tried my Slorm Reaper? Be careful not to hurt someone, or I'll have to take it away from you.
Go on then, Okay, Adam.
Ini blacksmith ya? Kita ajak ngobrol dulu lah.
Hello, sorry the story closed for now.
Ya, tokonya tutup lagi.
Just love to scream.
Kayak katanya, kalau gak salah kata si Brian, ini ke Jean-Pierre.
I have no time to waste with adventure. You want to steal cheese from me?
Ah,
you here for Brian drink? I didn't have time to make it, but there's everything you need on the table right there. You just have to follow the instructions.
Serep. Waduh, susah banget tuh.
This is a brand new recipe that I received this morning. I would like to know what he thinks about it.
Okay. Cooking table on the table. There's a piece of paper that says Proton, the drink of our true champion. And comes the recipe. Pour a dose of protein and water in a flask. Shake. For larger muscle, add a spoonful of rat poison. The last line looks suspicious. Yet you are not a cook and you've been told to follow the instruction carefully. And Chef Jean-Pierre is not very friendly. So, you follow the recipe meticulously. It's ready.
Okay, coba us ya.
The protein drink is ready. We have to get it back to Bran now.
Okay, sekarang kita ke si Bran. Udah kan? Oh, udah. Okay. Alistor. Kita ajak ngobrol aja NPC yang di sini.
You will lead us to our doom. I can feel it.
Bye amat sih. Innkeeper.
Oh, the adventurer, you know, I hear funny stories all the time back in my inn. I have to share some of them with you sometimes.
Oh, ini apa nih? Pure geranium, slum leaper enthusiast.
Alzheimer, the first slum leaper, the most powerful of all. The one of Haraf himself, okay.
Ini ngapain lagi di sini? Oh, ini siapa nih? Olorin.
Archmage. Oh.
An adventurer. Okay lah, udahlah, cukup lah. Kita ketemu si Brian aja. Brian, eh mana? Nah. Ayo Brian, aku udah punya senjata nih.
Oh, there you are. I see you have found a weapon. Now we can get to it. Did you think about my protein shake?
Udah ada.
Thank you. Poison.
Ah, racun.
My drink. I'm dying over here.
Ah, si Brian-nya kenapa nih?
What happened to me? In the name of Ara, I'm completely dead. That's the end of me. My divine body, my muscles, my silky blonde hair. Just look at me. What I have become. This is a disaster. Okay, Brian, you are dead. It's not the end of the world. You have been through other trials. It's not that bad. You just need a backup plan. Well, it's decided. You on your own. I'm going to retire.
Oh, kenapa ini? Lah, pada kemana tuh yang lain?
Ah, well now, that's new. What happened to the others?
Oh, kenapa nih? Aduh, itu sang raja tuh.
Help! Sir Brian, help, it's a disaster, all the villagers have disappeared, help us, Sir Brian. What the... Sir Brian, this is disaster,
Sir Brian is dead. Our champion is dead. Everything is over.
Things are getting out of hand. So much for retirement, for lack of anything better. I think you are going to have to get us out of this mess. Let's start by going to see the king. Beware, the village is no longer safe.
Apa tuh? Primary skill, oke, skill utama.
Oh, skill utama aku.
Oke, sekarang kita disuruh nyari sang raja.
Ups, sudah berubah jadi kota menakutkan. Slorm, whenever kill enemy, you also reap his slorm.
Slorm itu apa ya? Essence.
Brought him back to life. You will eventually be able to upgrade your skill.
Oh, nah ini yang ditunggu-tunggu. Skill. Loh, kita kalahin dulu dah. Story-nya juga bagus nih, guys.
Yep.
Wah, pada kemana nih penduduk-penduduk?
Bus.
Kalau mage jarak jauh, harus hati-hati. Ya, yang di sini pedagang juga hilang nih.
Ini alun-alun kota.
Oke, okay. Musuh kita skeleton.
Kita ke raja dulu. Eh, masih ada nih.
It's a disaster, my faithful Alistair, my dear Alena. Gone. Ah, who are you? Ah, yes, you are the adventurer. Well, it's not lost after all. Did you see what happened? Everything was going well when suddenly a blue flash and everyone was gone. There's also this huge seal on my door. I can't get inside anymore. You're going to help me, aren't you?
That's strange. I don't think he can see me.
I also feel like the apparition of this mysterious seal and the disappearance of the villagers happened right after my death. Could it be that? We should take a closer look at the seal.
Kayak di pintunya tuh ada pintu kastil si raja tuh disegel kali ya.
I knew it. I recognize the symbols. This is Slomancer.
Okay. Jadi Slomancer itu simbol ya, guys.
The vile scoundrel must have planned my assassination. This plan is now in motion.
Ada assassin ya. Pembunuhan.
He knew that only a champion like me could oppose his immense power. Oh my god, the Slomancer is back. Listen, we can hear voices behind the door.
Tuh, siapa nih? Oh my god.
Here we go. The champion is dead. And I have deprived of the old king of his castle. A very sleek move. All we have left to do now is take care of Elena, so that I can finally get my old powers back.
Yes, master.
Well, someone is listening. I thought I made everyone disappear.
It's fine. I have other options.
Oops. Hey, kita lari dulu. Jarak jauh, jarak jauh. Aduh, mananya turun. Oke, tunggu mananya regeneration dulu. Oke, ke si raja lagi.
What just happened? Did you touch the seal? It's so confusing. My faithful Alistair would know what to do. We must find him. I sent him a mission to the harbor before the disaster. Could you find what happened to him?
Yes, let's go find Alistair. Maybe he'll know what to do. Alistair tuh kalau nggak salah yang pendeta ya, kalau nggak salah ya. Oke, okay, sini tengkorak. Sini, sini. Skeleton-skeleton lucu. Yep. Come on. Oh, ini penjaga. Ini lawan dulu nih. Not enough mana. Sabar. Wih, mantap. Tunggu mananya full dulu nih. I wish I could help you, but I can't leave my post. Ini apa nih? Waduh. Pledger is back in town, Alistair. Nah ini nih. Oh, konselor, aduh salah, sorry. Ini bajunya kayak priest gitu.
Well, what a strange experience. I've just seen some very weird things inside. Thanks for getting me out of there. Is the king safe? I must talk to him about my terrible discovery. Let's meet in front of the castle.
Okay. Bulak balik lagi.
Well, my brave Alistair, what happened to you? My lord, I was on my way to the harbor when I suddenly found myself in a kind of prison made of shadows and slorm. Everything was dark and slimy. I saw a sort of strange things, but most of all I saw him watching me. My lord, he was describing tales sinister and terrifying. There's no possible doubt about his identity. Oh, a god. The slow man, sir. Oh, okay.
Jadi, The Slow Man, sir, judulnya game ini tuh diambil dari seorang antagonis yang bernama Om Agat. Beh. Ngeri. Jadi judulnya Om Agat The Slow Man, sir.
He is the one behind all this. I suspect that he chose the best moment to act. Oh, I lost. Without the champion of Arrah, no one can defeat Umagat. Except Arrah itself. We should flee to all legs and abandon my castle and my village. Never, we must think of a plan. I have a plan. We are going to destroy that seal, open that door, and defeat that Om Agat.
My lord, brilliant idea, but the seal is not just like any seal. It is Lormancer's seal. It is indestructible and unbreakable.
Yeah, you say this seal indestructible and unbreakable, that's not a problem. I know that insistence of relic. The destroyer an indestructible and unbreakable seal. All we have to do is go get it. My lord, brilliant idea. But like all relics, the destroyer of the indestructible and unbreakable seals has been hidden on in the depth of Earth. Waduh. Is buried under the crypt of the Mikrib, deep inside of the graveyard of Adrear. I know it well, my faithful Alistar, but the graveyard is right next door. We have only to go there and dig it up to put my plan into action. Waduh. But my lord, brilliant idea, but to dig up a relic, we need a shovel. Unfortunately, Pedro the Gravedigger owns the one and only shovel of the kingdom. Then we must find Pedro. In order to find his shovel, in order to dig up the destroyer of indestructible. Oh, libat banget ini, susah banget namanya, istilahnya. An unbreakable seal in order to destroy the seal and defeat Omagat. But my lord, brilliant idea. But who's going to do all that? No, that the champion is dead. Akan ada aku ini. Aduh, ribet banget sih Alistar. Well, oh beda suara. Well, that young adventurer is just the person we need. Well, we should start by searching the graveyard. We will probably find Pedro there. The entrance is right next to my shack. Okay, sekarang kita kayaknya kembali ke tempat awal deh. Ah, jangan dilawan lah. Membuang waktu. Kita kesini nih. Oke, ada progresinya lagi. Waduh, ini terus recommend level 1. Wow. Red's Graveyard. Oke, langsung aja start. Objektif, defeat most enemies. Oh, ada levelnya berarti bisa jauh nih. Nah, di sini nih. Come on, let's go get Pedro the Grave Digger. Waduh. Aduh, ini mah di kuburan, emang kayak gini lagi. Aduh, mananya ini penting banget nih, mana. Ini gold penting nih. Dari musik backsoundnya juga unik sih, keren. Naik level. You gain experience, okay, XP. Whenever level up, you gain character, okay, bisa naikin atribut nih. Oh, nah ini menarik nih. Oke, kita pencet T. Senjatanya ada Nostra Staff, attribute point. Oke, jadi seperti ini guys, attribute stat karakter kita ini ada apa nih, 1, 2, 3. Oh, ini page-nya ya, mulai kompleks juga nih.
projectile area of effect. Okay, dan sekarang 1 point to spend. Cuma bisa satu ya, 1 point. The weapon. Gue ini ada apa nih? Ada tombak. Wow. Spear. Wow, senjatanya banyak guys. Okay, ini armor. Nah, ini nih, ini yang buat bingung nih. Dexterity. Ini apa nih? Bravery. Slow fine movement speed. Ini elemental damage. Zeal, max mana ancestral strike change. Ini apa nih? Deter. Elemental resistance, shadow resistance. Armor penetration. Wow. Ah, ini apa nih? Armor towards elemental resistance, melee damage reduction. Armor tantar. Aduh. Ini kayaknya levelnya tinggi juga nih. Thorn damage. Aduh guys, masih bingung nih. Tapi ini kayaknya bisa di, kayaknya karakter aku bisa dibuild ini nih, apa? Aduh, kalau di game itu tuh kayak Dragon Age, Battle Mage. Nah, Battle Mage atau Arcane Knight. Jadi wizard. Tapi dia bisa wizard tapi keras gitu, jadi bisa pakai armor heavy, armor keras. Senjatanya bisa pakai senjata rod one, bisa pakai pedang juga. Jadi mage, mage, tapi bisa kayak knight juga gitu. Wah, ini bisa nih. Toughness nih, ini penting. Ini kayaknya bukan. Toughness dan sama determination bisa nih. Sama ini nih, dexterity juga bisa nih. Waduh, ini ribet, masih ribet nih. Oke guys, tapi kita cukupkan dulu gameplaynya sampai sini dulu. Wah, mantap nih, keren lah ini game. Ini kita cukupkan dulu gameplaynya sampai sini dulu. Nanti kita lanjutkan lagi di gameplay video game selanjutnya. Kayaknya aku masih bakal main game Slowmancer ini. Seru sih ini. Bisa ada part-part selanjutnya lah. Aku akan coba lagi mainin game ini. Seru nih. Jadi ini build karakter kita bisa banyak nih. Bisa wizard tipe elemen, benar-benar yang DPS. Bisa wizard tipe keras, jadi battle mage. Bisa warrior magic. Bisa kalau tadi hunters, bisa jadi kayak assassin ya, armor penetration mulai. Atau bisa archer, atau bisa, wah banyak ini mah guys, teman-teman, saudara-saudara. Oke, jadi kalau gitu kita cobakan dulu gameplay The Slowmancer. Ini gameplay durasi yang paling lama game yang aku mainin guys. Ini soalnya aku lihat di reviewnya ini di Steam, wah banyak yang main ini. Kelihatannya aku lihat awal-awal sederhana, padahal wah kompleks juga. Oke, jadi terima kasih ya guys yang udah nonton videonya, yang udah klik videonya, udah, apalagi yang subscribe ya, promosi 4. Aku berterima kasih. Dan Mohon dukungannya terus supaya channel ini berkembang untuk aku mainin game-game indie, karena game indie ini sebenarnya bagus-bagus. Oke, guys, teman-teman, saudara-saudara semuanya, terima kasih.